Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this super easy 8-pointed star picture frame, and the picture frame spins. This super simple 8-pointed star, and when you fold the corners behind, it turns into a golden octagon. No, but check it out. When you turn it over, it's a red 8-pointed star, and when you open the flaps, it can be used as a picture frame. And here's how to fold it. All right, so for this 8-pointed star picture frame, I'm going to use a yellow 6-inch square of origami paper. And just so that you can see it a little bit better, I'm going to use a sheet of green printer paper as my background. So let's start with white side up and let's fold in half. And unfold and rotate, and let's fold in half again. And unfold, and now let's fold all four corners to the middle. Now let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with the top here. But we're not going to make the whole fold. We just need to flatten right here. So we make a pinch mark there and unfold. And now let's fold the flap up again so that this edge aligns with this edge. And once again, we're not going to flatten the whole thing. Just flatten right there and unfold. And now let's fold this flap up so that these two crease marks touch this edge. So it's like that. And let's rotate and let's repeat with this flap. So fold this edge to here and just flatten right here. And unfold and fold the flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And flatten right here. And unfold and fold the flap up so that the two crease marks align with this edge. Like that. And let's rotate. And let's repeat with these two flaps, but we don't need to make the pinch marks. Just fold it up so that this edge aligns with this edge and this edge aligns with this edge. Like that. And rotate. And let's repeat with the last flap. And there we have it. And let's turn over. So here we have the 8-pointed star, but it doesn't look very good because it looks more like a square on top of a square. So we're going to turn back over and let's fold all of these 8 corners in, starting with this one. And now let's fold this flap up. Make sure that the fold aligns with this edge behind it. And continue all the way around. All right, so here we have the white 8-pointed star, and we can unfold all of these 8 flaps and turn over. And now you see the star looks just a little bit better because the creased flaps look kind of like the edges, so it looks more symmetrical, like a star. And now let's turn back over And if you want, you can stick a picture into the frame. I'm gonna stick this emoji dude that I cut out from a junk mail catalog. So put it on like this and just lift one flap up and stick it inside. And then lift this flap up, stick it inside. And this flap. And here. And center it. And there is the picture frame. And if you want, you can fold the corners in again. And now the emoji dude is framed by an 8-pointed star. And if you fold it in half, like this, and unfold, and fold it perpendicular in half, like this, and unfold, then the emoji dude, or whatever picture you have in the frame, will spin. Isn't that cool? And there you have it.
So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you liked it, then click the thumbs up button. And if you want to be notified when I come out with new videos, then subscribe. And to my subscribers all over the world, I wish you a very Merry Christmas. Bye bye.